agencies. Eddie, your sense on all this?
We saw these opening night rosters slowly develop during the preseason. These are the players that the teams are going to go to battle with. It's the start of another great season of hockey. Playoff-like atmosphere, Doc.
Only one chance to make a good first impression, and that time is right now. Game one of the regular season is underway.
You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. Gains the blue line.
Stared it down and made
it. Have to go to this area.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. Denied by the defense. Puck loose.
Punched away.
Possession taken over by Martin. Goes to the backhand.
Oh, he got that.
Played on to Martin. Passing one off now to Jenner. That puck is loose. A good defensive play.
Shot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
Both of these goaltenders are pretty similar in the way that they cover the front of the net. You can beat them on side-to-side plays, and maybe that's your best chance tonight.
Possession established. Good reach there. The Spitfires look to make a difference up the wing. Takes it up near the boards. Puck loose, now picked up. Now it's directed to Sharp. Gains the zone. To Kane. Great save, point blank.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And at an angle to Pulock.
Terrific glove save.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
And we have a new player on the team tonight. What are your thoughts, Ray?
This is probably the easiest part of being traded, and that's playing the game. There's so much running around your head after you get traded. The ice sometimes is the calmest place to be.
The Spitfires lug that along up the wing. Carried to the corner by Oshie.
Hatchet's one!
Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Oshie.
Got that pass in the corner. Puts one off. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Taken on by Oshie. The Spitfires up the wing lost the puck.
Intercepted pass.
Good save there. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Dallas in control as they travel up the wing.
Back near the blue line to Filppula. Takes it up that side. He gains the zone. Through the corner. He could start some danger here. Fires. He can't find the target. Let's his shot go. Outstanding work with the glove.
After being under attack in the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
Well, you know he's fired up playing against his former team. But the one thing a goalie has to make sure of is you can only stop one puck at a time. You can't do more than you're asked.
Face-off win here.
Didn't get through. Wonderful. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save. The kids' teammates were enjoying themselves before the start of this game. They sent him out there for a couple of solo laps at the start of the pregame skate.
Just under 7 minutes to go, first period. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. The Spitfires win it. Back to the point. Looking to Cormier. Thrown in. Looks ahead to start something. Chip to Murphy. Mashed in. And possession reestablished by McDonough. Moving it now in their own end. And he dumps it in. The Spitfires carrying on in their own end.
Enormous hit.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
slides it to the point to Ekholm. Snapping a pass to Pavelski. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Collected by McDonough. The Stars waiting back in the defensive zone. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Pass attempt to Pavelski. Directing that one to Murphy.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute of play. The Stars retreat, but they've got still some time and still some energy left in this period. That puck's loose, defended away by Pavelski. Tries to get it on net.
Oh, this shot is from a ways out, but I like the mindset of just getting that puck down towards the net.
First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing.
Join our fan club and receive a membership.
Dallas has remained in this game thanks to their goaltender. You want an example? Look at this one. Just one of many as we head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Spitfires have to be pleased with the way they performed in that first period. Doc, I have to imagine that their coaching staff is extremely pleased with how they forechecked and had the puck in the offensive zone for the majority of that first period.
Puck is thrown to McDonough. Dallas moving well as they go through the neutral zone. Looking from the corner. That one blocked. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Stars prevail again. Pointed to Tarasenko. Great job on a cut pass. Nicely into the zone. One-timer flexed out that pad and got it. Angled to Jordan Staal. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. The Spitfires shifting gears back in their own end. Possession taken up by McDonough. Good quick poke check there. As that point pass as well. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. It's dumped in. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Good look and a solid pass up the wing to Kessler. Hammer! Save! Oh, here's a wrister. Waffle boarding. The Stars have gotten to center ice. Nicely into the zone. Couldn't get through. Trying to go to Oshie. On to Barkowski. The Spitfires continue to probe up the wing. Went to the backhand. Oh, and he missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
And they are in. And they've got it again. Gets in. What'll he do? Dallas starting back in their own end. He's held to the glass. Scrum over. Puck kicked. Through the corner now. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Gibson's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
A could tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Dumped in. In front.
DeYurko.
Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Puck covered, whistle blown. Under 7 minutes to go here in the second. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. The Stars prevailing on the faceoff.
Propelled to Lindberg.
Not through. Puts one on. That shot's blocked. Off the goalpost. Gets it back. Skate kick out of the scrum. That puck went loose off the enemy.
To Glendening.
Long lead pass to Upshaw. They've got it. He's got him against the glass. Scrum over, puck kicked by Upshaw. One timer. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Gets across, looks over his options. Shot just wide.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Absolutely a great shot, Edzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Dallas has gotten the tie broken here late in the second period. What next? What next? It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Assisted by number 22.
One-timer. Big point-blank save there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Lundqvist's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Onside.
1 minute left.
Jammed away by McDonough. Locks on that. Torvey. Feeds the point. Good solid defensive play there. Brings a shot. Great glove save. And he'll cover.
Gibson's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Join us for our next team. Which will be open to the public. Admission is simply
the Stars have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
The Spitfires have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Joe Pavelski. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Point to point it goes to Ekholm. The Spitfires lug that along through center ice. And it's a good pickup. He pinned him to the glass. Great shooting lane. That shot came from nowhere.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And play stopped because of an offside.
Well, Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Just under 3 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Tie-up and help from the winger. Good place to shoot from. Score! And the game is even.
The element of surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Gibson's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
And the faceoff's won. The Stars have it up the wing. A shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
He missed opportunity from this close in.
Turned aside off the pass. He covers and holds on.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
Nice face-off work. Pitching it to Sharp. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. The Stars with a clean win on the draw. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Chooses the corner. Lets a shot fly. Just wide of the net. Brings a shot. What a reaction save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Just over 7 minutes have been skated in the third. The Stars are now the tied team. Still time to go. The Spitfires with a face-off win. Keeping it going now out of their own end. Around through the corner. Toward the net. Padlock. An outstanding save. A cover and play is stopped.
Oh, that's a grade-A scoring chance. The goalie gets just a little piece of it, but it's enough to keep it out of the net.
The Spitfires win the draw. Slid back across from one point to the other. Good intercept. Thrown in. And he picks it up. Let's it go. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. A shot. Oh, and it's off the mark. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Slid to Filppula. And it's pitched back in to get a change. Moved along and in. That's a good solid poke check. Dallas wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. He's alone! Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. And the puck control by now. From going out. Picks it up back there. Moving it to Upshaw. That is defense. Pitching this one to Nash. The Spitfires control the play in their own end. Heads along the boards. Into the end of attack. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
Well, that's got a...
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
with this puck being so close to net. This is all a reactionary save.
Mashed in. He can start some danger here. Knocks it away with the stick. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Tonight's attendance, 17,211.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
They won it. Now what can they do? Score! What a quick answer that was.
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the Ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Neutral zone face-off one.
Possession established here.
Up the wing, making some headway.
And by number 12, Jordan Staal. Time of the goal.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Good work with the stick. Passing one off now to Daly. Now it's directed to Polak. Looking to Kessler. Snapping a pass to Daly. Carried toward the neutral zone. Dallas setting things up along the boards. Smart recovery by Martin. Loose puck knocked away by Kessler. Pass attempt to Pavelski. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Pressing on with it up the wing. Chooses the corner for this. The Spitfires controlling play now in their own end. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. And he's tied up in hell. Kicked out of the scrum. Bounced off the boards to Kessler. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Game ends. The final score is the narrowest of victories that you can have.
Doesn't get any better than this. Some great saves late, some good opportunities. Everybody's going home happy on the winning side.
And that takes care of game number one. It is a long season ahead, but a season designed to entertain hockey fans. We hope you enjoyed this one. We did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good evening.
Never thought I would be okay when the pain took over. A disease moving through my brain makes my vision slower. Try and run, but I can't escape as my whole world shatters. You're the love.
We'll be right back. on the back no more. Not stay for me. You will not take me from the back no more.
Conceited, that's being modest. I'm being honest. Pop up my collar. School of hard knocks. I graduated with honors. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do.
Trying to get you back, and it keeps getting worse. Ghost, 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 living in my head, and there's a hole. table. I never claimed to be a perfect man. Around my